Ladies and gentlemen, this year's AFI honoree, Diane Keaton.